Hello, today I would like to tell you about oversampling. What is oversampling good for? It increases the sampling frequency. When we plot a signal, we take samples of the signal at a certain sampling frequency. Choosing a band fmax value gives us a sampling frequency 2.5 times higher than the band fmax value. But if the frequency of the measured signal is close to the band fmax value, we only get 2.5 samples per period. In this case, the sampling frequency is too low and we get a graph that does not look like the measured signal at all. This is why we use oversampling. We increase the sampling frequency without changing the band fmax value. A higher sampling frequency allows us to take more samples from a period of the measured signal. This gives us a better looking graph. We could increase the band fmax value itself, which also increases the sampling frequency. However, the measured signal may contain higher frequencies which we do not want to see in the graph. Increasing the band fmax value would show these high frequencies in the graph, because they would be below the new band fmax value. As an example, we measure an 800 Hz sine wave at the sampling frequency of 2048 Hz. The resulting graph is rough and irregular, because we only have 2.5 samples per 1800 Hz period. We do not like it. We increase the sampling frequency because we want to get a smoother plot of the measured signal. If we want the same measurement duration, we must change the number of samples per measurement. Increasing the sampling frequency to 4096 Hz gives us 5 samples per one period. It looks better, but it is not enough yet. When we double the sampling frequency again, we get 10 samples per one period of the sine wave. The graph is already close to a sine wave in appearance. But if we double the sampling frequency once more, we get a nearly smooth waveform as a result of taking 20 samples per one period of the signal. Zooming into a smaller section of the graph shows us just how closely may we approximate a signal using oversampling. Oversampling is just as useful in plotting orbits. In this example, we demonstrate oversampling for an orbit plot in the frequency range from 10 Hz to 400 Hz. We notice that the orbit plot has many sharp edges. In order to make the plot smooth, we use oversampling. We keep the band fmax value unchanged and increase the sampling frequency. We could, of course, increase the band fmax value just like in the case of a time signal measurement. But as we can see, we get an entirely different plot. The measured signal may contain higher frequencies. If the chosen band fmax value is too high, these frequencies are present in the graph and deform its shape. The plot is a smoother curve, but it also includes frequencies higher than the previously chosen band fmax value. Therefore, instead of increasing the band fmax value, we choose oversampling.